rushing famous. Some die with the name, some die nameless. Give me that nigga in the...
What up, world? It's your boy BA for Real 100, and welcome to Get Your Bars Up Media. Salute, salute, salute. So, I'm watching this URL super fight. First up, we have Anderson Burris versus Swave Seva. Or as Smack says, Swave Sweva. Swave Sweva. It's not Swave Sweva. It's Swave Seva Smack. Stop it. Anyways. This battle overall to me was all right. It was all right. I feel like it was more jokes than actual bars. This is my first time seeing Anderson Burris on the URL stage. And I think he did pretty well. He did all right. He did all right. And I feel like Swave, I don't know why, no disrespect to Anderson Burris, but I feel like Swave was bullshitting. This was all like, ha, 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 he, he, he. I wanted to hear some bars. I really wanted to hear some real bars. But getting into the first round, Anderson Burris, I like skipping round for 15 years. I love his exclusive box vodka bar. Love his karate. Like talking about Swave Seva karate, everybody does that. I like his my favorite bar in this one was the Tesla handle in the door. Oh, like a Tesla ever handle on the door. Ah, that was fire. Now that was a bar. All in all, I scored Anderson Burris 12 points in the first round. I think his first round was really solid. Transitioning to Swave. Swave first round was dope too. I actually like Swave's. I think this was Swave's best round actually. I like the dark the Anderson and Anakin the dark side. I like that bar. I like the Watchman bar, which was fire. I love the Static White Noise bar, which was fire. I like how he started off with the stay away from the race angle. that was pretty funny. I love Bring Your Son to Work Day. That was dope too. I scored him 13 points this round. I think this round was very close. I edged Swave Seva. Is very debatable. Very debatable round. I actually think that both of them did well in that first round. I got Swave 1-0 going into the second. The second was a clear. This was a clear round to me. I think this was Anderson Burris' best round. I think the second round was his best round. I like his it's a felony bar. I love what up, cuz? Pause. I like that. That was fire. Swave walk up on chicks and be like, what your genetics look like? What your genetics look? That was fire too. I like that. I like that. I like the ancestry.com swipe left, right. I like the extra arm. I'm not gonna say all these ridiculous bars because these were definitely tickle bars with a few like hardcore bars in between them. But I scored Anderson Burris 13 points in the second round. I think his second round was fire to me. I liked the second round. It was a lot of joking, but I actually liked the second round. Transitioning to Swave. Swave, he was it got a little cringy. Swave is my guy. He's my guy. The racist angle, smoking Anderson Pack was a fire bar. Not a guest. You're not a guest. You're a mistake. I like that. I scored Swave 8 points this round. I think Anderson got this round pretty clear. Anderson went in, stuck to what he was supposed to do, did his thing. So I got it 1-1 going into the third round. I didn't really like from both of them. And I'm not going to say no bars, but I'll tell you the score. I scored Anderson Burris 8 points, and I scored Swave Seva 5 points. I think this was a down round for them both. And like I said, I think Swave was, I don't know if Swave was BSing this round. I don't know if he was BSing, but he looked like he was BSing. He was joking. He was laughing up there. And I like seeing Swave in killer mode. Well, Anderson Burris, you could tell he was a little bit nervous, but I feel like for a first time, he didn't go in there and choke or anything like that. He did all right. But he can do better because if you're talking about, you calling out Mike P., Mike P might send you the rich dollars, Anderson. You need a few more reps before you get to Mike P. I am going to say that just to keep it 100. But all in all, I got this 2-1 Anderson Burris. I think he got Swave Seva. I think he got Swave. I think he got Swave in the second and in the third. I think Swave edged the first. So, cool battle. I'm hoping the other battles are a little better than this. But shouts out to Anderson Burris and shout out to Swave Seva. Definitely want to see what Anderson Burris does against the actual killer. The Swave didn't go in there as a killer. Swave went in there as a funny guy. as a funny guy, like, ha, 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 we ain't doing that, Sway. We ain't doing this way. But anyways, I got to get to this next battle. This is your boy, BA For Real 100. This is Get Your Bars Up Media. If this is your first time here, click that subscribe button. You rock with me, I rock with you. And if you're out there hating, just because you think I'm a new guy, you're just not starting to put my page and I've been doing this for a minute. Then all I can truly say is thank you for coming. And get your bars up. Salute, subscribe, all of that good stuff. And shit, we'll be back with that next recap pretty soon. But peace and love until then. But Sway, what you doing? What you doing, bro? Kill, gotta kill these niggas. Anderson Burris. Keep writing. Get better. Salute.
Hey, yeah, get your bars up media, man. I appreciate y'all having me, man. Salute, salute, salute.
Tell these niggas.